happened. Oh, my heart. Wallahi, my heart burns. The Prophet sitting with two of his wives. Two of his wives is sitting there, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Someone knocks the door. Yalla, where's this sunnah now? So the Prophet goes to check. It was Abdullah ibn Madhum. You know who the man is? Sahabi, he was blind. You know Abasa wa Tawalla, the blind man that came to us. Abdullah, him! He was the mu'addin of Rasulullah. He's knocking on the door. He's blind. The man's blind. So he gets up and he sees Abdullah. And he says to his wives, Abdullah is on the door. Stand up, the both of you, and go behind the sutra, go behind the veil. So they said, the Prophet of Allah, Abdullah's blind, he can't see us. He said, yes, but you're not blind, you can see him. So get up and go behind the veil. Yalla. Tell your father this. Wallahi, he'll slap you, he'll slap your sheikh, he'll slap the masjid that you go to. Brother, what's this backwards thinking?